124. اوكي.
يس.
حدثنا غندر عن شعبة عن سترة عن أبي قال كنت آخذ بلجام دابة عبد الله فقال أنتم ردمتم البيت فلم تدعوا حجرا على حجر، قال نحن على الإسلام، قال وأنتم على الإسلام، ثم قال ماذا؟ قال ثم يبنى أحسن ما كان، فإذا رأيت مكة قد بعجت كأظائم ورأيت البناء يعلو رؤوس الجبال فأعلم أن الأمر قد أظلك. Okay, what is that?
What does it say?
Is that صحيح حديث؟ Look what it says. Hold on, hold on, hold on. He said, كيف أنتم إذ هدمتم البيت؟ Did they destroy the Kaaba?
No.
Okay. What do you mean? What do you mean? It says, كيف أنتم إذ هدمتم البيت؟ How are you if you destroy the house? And then you did not make, do not let a place of a rock on the top of other rock. Did they destroy the house? This is what the hadith is saying in front of you. Are you stupid or what? Did they destroy the house or the Kaaba? Did they destroy the Kaaba?
You translate the
did the Muslims hadith. Did the Muslim destroy the Kaaba? The hadith in front of you. This is the hadith you gave me, you idiot. What's wrong with you? This is the hadith in front of me. And first of all, it does not mention the name of Muhammad. Secondly, it says that you Muslim destroyed the Kaaba. Did you?
No.
What do you mean no?
No.
I agree. The Muslim destroyed the Kaaba many times. You never heard of Al-Qurtubi?
Yes.
You never heard of Al-Hajjaj? Didn't yes. Didn't they destroy the Kaaba? Isn't it Al-Qurtubi? Yes. He took the black stone?
Yes.
Okay, so the Kaaba been destroyed. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Thank you very much. That's mean the story in the Quran is a lie. Because the Quran says if somebody tried to destroy the Kaaba, Allah will send birds to destroy the one who will destroy the Kaaba. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, so Allah is a liar, Muhammad is a liar, and you gave me a hadith to prove that Muhammad is a liar. So why you're happy?
Can you just translate the whole hadith?
I just translated the hadith for you. It says that the Kaaba will be destroyed, and you Muslims will destroy it. The Muslims, and you are a Muslim. And then Al-Qurtubi, he destroyed it, and this is true. And then we find that Muhammad in the Quran says, there's a chapter, is called the chapter of the elephant. If an army came to destroy the Kaaba, Allah will send birds, F-16, they carry stones, and they destroy the one who they are there. Now, same time. Here it says, if you see Mecca became shiny and became like with high building, and then, you know, you should, like, it's like the judgment day that come, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
That's but miraculous,
here,
right?
But this, no, you just proved to me that Muhammad is a false prophet. Yeah. Hold on. Because here we go. The Kaaba is shiny. The Kaaba is shiny. Hold on. The Kaaba is shiny for more than 70 years since the oil came. And the high buildings are there. And the judgment day did not come. So your prophet is a false prophet again.
And this can also be found in the book of Mecca.
My friend, no problem. So is the judgment day is here? Here we go. The Kaaba is shiny. And they have high building. Hold on. Have high building. And yet there's no judgment day. So your prophet is a false prophet.
No, he's saying it's near.
It's near. When he said in the Quran, the moon is split and the judgment is near since 1400 years ago.
No, he say for Allah it is near and for us it is very. No, for Allah it is near and for us.
So is it for when Allah he says the judgment day is near? He's speaking to himself. He's saying the judgment day is near for me, not for you. No, he's saying that to you. Don't lie.
How many times in the Bible?
Abdul, isn't it this is the hadith in front of you? Isn't it this is the hadith in front? Hold on, isn't it the hadith in front of you?
This is the moon split.
Same time, same.